Alright, let's try this again. Super Skelemania, episode 1. Just lost power 3 times in the last 10 minutes. So if this goes out again on me, I'm just gonna call it a night. If not, we'll play this. Something like that. I was looking at my trophies. Apparently this game can be beaten in under 17 minutes. It said something about world record on your way or something. We'll leave that off. First playthrough. We get 2 save files. Apparently this is a Metroidvania type game. Here we go. Oh. We just start out like that. What is it? Head whip? Haha. Oh, we can go that way? Can we go the other way? Oh yeah. That's some kind of elevator. Yeah, don't expect me to be speed running this yet. Oh, we got a door. I guess we'll go in there. What's this? Can we hit any of this stuff? Oh, down we go. I didn't go... 2. Skeleton headbanger. What's this? Anything? Oh, I guess we can't go that way. It's all dark in here. Uh-oh. What's that? Oh. Ladder. I was gonna say, how the hell do I get up there? Power up. Oh, there's a ladder there. We can get that. Look at this. Woo! What do we get? Sanctum Explorer. Oh, a map. Oh boy. So I guess we gotta go. So I can go to the right and down to that elevator. I guess that's an elevator. And is that going to take me to the top? Alright, we'll find out, I guess. Go over here first. Oh, what is that? Guess we don't have the ability for that yet. Is there a dash or something? If there is, we must have to get it. Alright, so we gotta go down. Okay, there's a ladder there. So we can get back up. Was that something? Alright, there's this door. Let's go in this. Oh. Yeah, nah. We don't want to go there yet. We're not done with this one. If I go down, well, we'll find out. We got a ladder there. Well, maybe we don't have a choice. All right, to the red area it is. That's our first enemy. Can we climb on any of that? Back here. Oh, it didn't die? Oh, it just knocked them out. I guess that counts as death. Well, they didn't come back. What's over here? Ooh. Look at this. Another map. Red jungle. Can we go up there? Maybe eventually. Oh, now that one came back. Headbang it. Oh, we get a sign. Signage. What's that? What's that? Headbutt the bell to save. Headbutt it with square. Hold up while headbutting for more reach. Oh. Oh, saved by the bell trophy. There we go. So the skulls are like notes. Bunch of spikes there. Uh-oh. Here we go. Oh. Go down. Alright, there we go. Dinosaurs? I guess we have to go this way. Oh, what we got here? That's not a map. Dive, get. Airborne, press cross or circle. Okay, so we got an ability. Alright, can't go that way. Gotta go here. I think we can get back up, but... Wait. Did I just go on a circle? I did go on a circle. Wait, I did it? No, I didn't. Because we needed to die. Yeah, we did! What? Oh, I pressed the wrong fucking button. Looks like we can get back up this way, though. We should be able to leap across there. Yes. What is that? I guess these are... What was that? I guess we have to go down. Oh boy. Door over there. Let's see if we can go this way. There we go, that's gonna get a little harder. Oh! That didn't hit me! Cheap! Ah, wrong one! Okay, that's that door. We'll check that in a minute, but we gotta see if we can get up there. Uh-oh, nope. Nope, alright, we gotta go on this door then. Oh, different area again. Oh, bats? Whoa. What is that? Is that my health? I don't know what the hell that is. All right. We're gonna die, I think. Yep. Alright. So we don't want to fall down there. Uh-oh, here we go. Fuck. Well, we're back down there. We're gonna die again. Screw it. Alright, let's go a different way. We go this way this time. Okay, we can't. This way it is. See, now that time it didn't shoot the red. That must have been health or something. Maybe I gotta hit it more than once. Now that I have full health, it's not, coming out. Let's see. Can't go in there. Nope, okay, so that's not the slide for that. Keep going this way. Oh, what? Yeah, here. What? Gone? Can we do this? Oh, yes, we can. Oh, we got a trophy for that. Look at that. I don't have the map for this area yet. Oh, here's a, there's a save spot. Oh, keep running, go, oh, go, go, go. Got some options here. Oh, see, there's one of those. Come on, we can get up there. Get up there. Yeah, I gotta hit it three times to collect that? That's weird. Let's see, we can go down. We got a ladder. Another save room already. That's not good. Come on. Hit the damn thing. Well, we're gonna go. We might as well get the healing then again. Have that yet. There we go. Oh, another door. I can't get up this. We gotta go down. Oh, what's that? That's a map. Wait, what's that flashing thing? How do we get there? Nothing to climb up. So what are we? I guess we're going back up the way we came. I should have went that way first, it looks like. Got to save with the map anyway. And then we go up in this room. Well. Ah, wrong button. Oh. Oh, what? Did we go? No, we didn't. I don't think. We didn't go in this way yet. Yeah, no. We turned around. What? What the hell was that? That was weird. Oh, nice. Oh, of course you're gonna go down there, huh? Thank you. No, no. Back here. Where the hell are you going? What? It came back already? I guess because we went off. I don't know. That was weird. The other time we went off the screen, they didn't regenerate. Oh, here we go. Fuck. Oh, I had it. And we can't attack while on the level. Oh, we're dead. It's gonna die. There we go. Okay, so we go back up. From here. What? Oh, come on now. Fucking stuck. Try again. Ah. Once we get hit, can't do the dive. There we go. No, no! Ah, I forgot about those damn fucking... Oh, come on. Oh, this is gonna get on my nerves. What the fuck was that? That time it did the dive. We're gonna die again. Some bullshit. Maybe I will play more Death's Gambit tonight. Slid down too much. This is ridiculous. Go. Are you kidding me? Fuck! Oh, now it's doing this dash, like, all crazy and stuff, like... when I don't even want it to, like... hit the roof. What? I know I got over there without getting hit. Like, I went down too far. This is a pain in the ass. Like, I'm gonna die again. Like, what? Wow. Here we go. Yeah, if this continues, we ain't playing this much longer. Like... I don't think there's any way... Come on! That jump is, like, impossible. Like... because of that little freaking ledge. Like... it's the dumbest thing. Like, they all seem to have that little corner that hangs over that you always bump your head on. Like, I don't care if I keep falling as long as I don't take hits, but... fuck. Come on! Like, he's so loose on the ladders there, like... And I have to be, like, right there. Or higher. In the direct line of fire. And that's still not... If I go any higher, I'm gonna hit my head on the fucking corner again. Like... So I have to be like facing backwards if I'm going to use that getting hit to get over there. Oh, we're gonna die again. I'll give this a couple more tries, but... Like, that jump is impossible! Finally! No! Son of a bitch! Dude, this game's just pissing me off, dude. Like, fuck. Alright. Run. God damn, finally. This better be worth it. What is this? Oh, a health increase? Just like a Metroidvania. So far, there's been, no story. So I went up there just for a health upgrade. We got the... So then what the hell's that flashing thing? That's bad, because... That means I can get up this other path, without another ability. Well, that one's still knocked out. Apparently just a skeleton, like... So we gotta go up this way. Now I'm pressing the wrong button, like... Oh, come back here. These are annoying, though. That's how you get your health back, and you gotta hit it 3 times, and it bounces all over the place. I tried to make this jump. We've been failing. I get rid of you. There we go. Alright. Nah, I don't really use Discord, man. Oh, here we go. Now I'm gonna have to keep making this jump. Can we make this? There we go. Ooh. Got power up. Or a map. No, I got the map. Backflip. Uh-oh. Oh, I didn't read how to do that. It's not gonna tell me. Son of a bitch. I have no idea how to do that backflip. How did he jump? There it is. It wasn't just doing that. I hit circle a couple of times, like... Okay, now I guess I have to go... back down... and... to the door... We could, okay. Well, let's save before we lose that. Thanks for that host, by the way. Should be able to get in over here now. Probably gonna take me to a different area already. Oh, it's all dark. Let me see. We went down, but I think that brownish part in the middle, in the room below me, I can't get through. I guess we have to go in here. This looks like it's gonna be dangerous. Oh, what? Oh, this is no good. I can't see anything. Oh, it was water or... Oh boy. Right, we got a staircase or a ladder. Uh-oh, there's spikes down there. That save room. Oh, go in the save room. Weird. Oh, we can do a backflip and a dive, but we don't have that yet. So we gotta do. Oh, come on! Like, why did it push me all the way back over there? We're gonna die. I can't see anything. I guess I can't backflip off the ladder. Oh, we can backflip midair though. Oh, come on. What is this thing doing? I can't freaking see. Does the dash or the dive first. So did I even do the backflip mid? Oh, come on. That's a flaw right there. Same button does two different moves. Oh, come on. Hey, look. See, now that time it didn't. I guess I hit the ground. I don't know. That jump seems awful big. What? I didn't hit down, I hit left or right. What is it doing? I think this was the only way to go. Maybe not. Hard to tell. What? Oh, this is getting on my nerves already. Yeah, no, I can't make that jump. What? Why does it keep fucking dashing? Ugh, I'm not even doing that. What? It's getting stuck. incline when he just hits his head on the wall. Come on. I can't get under that. I mean, I have to be able to do something in here. What? Dead. I've had about enough of this. Oh, this is starting to hurt my eyes because this dark area, like. Here we go. Really? Do me dirty, huh? What? Hit that damn thing. Like, is there like some platform that I'm not seeing or something? I can't freaking tell, like. Almost looks like it. There has to be, like right at the edge there. That little bit of visible. Looks like the rest of them. What? What? Oh, I don't like that dive. That dive is kind of goofy. Like I said, it doesn't help that two buttons do different. The same button does two different moves. Hit the head. What? Oh, come on. I think I'd rather deal with that ladder thing that I was dying at a million times. He just keeps. I don't know if this is like ice or. Because it's wet, he keeps sliding, or what? What? Are you kidding me? Can I just jump right up? Like, there is a platform there, okay. What? I Better be something good up here, like. Almost. Fuck. There we go. Oh, come on! Like, what the fuck? Stop sliding. Of course, we got up there once, and it's gonna take me another 10 minutes to get back up there, right? I keep hitting my head. Keep falling. Get over there. I don't know why sometimes it does the slide a lot quicker than others. Sometimes it takes you farther than other times. Fell. Oh, we need to get out of this dark area. Like, I can't stand this. Like, I can't see a goddamn thing. Like, even with that little light around you, like... What? I didn't even fucking do that. Why did he fall through the platform? Oh, this game is finicky, like... I hit my head again. Alright, finally! Get rid of that thing. Like I said, there better be something good up here. And we better not die until I get to another safe spot. Here we go, dead! Couldn't even do anything. I gotta do that other room again, all over. Here we go, another 20 minutes. What? I didn't do that. I was trying to do that. Well, here we go. What? Why is it not backflipping? This game's getting on my last nerve already. I don't like games that use the same button for two different moves, like unless it's like a double jump or something, like. That's not really two different moves. I fell? I can't even tell when I'm falling, like. Come on! Yeah, we ain't getting nowhere fast, like. Maybe we got a chance this time. I got some life this time. Outlet. Okay, it looks like there's a platform and a ladder to the left. The faster we get out of this area, the better. Here we go. Really? Can I attack? Like, get rid of that thing. I don't have a map. This looks like a dead end room. Oh, door. Oh, whoa, whoa! Stop with the dash! What the fuck? Oh, I can't get through there, so we gotta go through the door. We ain't messing around. It's hard enough getting up here. Ah, finally. We have the map for this, so now we're there. Finally freaking see, like. There's a safe spot. Okay, we were here before. This is where we came in, and we couldn't go up there, and we had to go down, or did I come from, I don't remember. There's a question mark up there, so we want to go back up. Here we go. What? It didn't freaking jump when I landed. Like. Alright. What? My attack went right through the damn thing. Like. Getting on my nerves. What? I swear it didn't jump that high that time. Dead. This is starting to get cheap. I don't know if there's hidden rooms. You gotta be kidding me, that didn't freaking hit me. I think there's probably going to be something right below us in that middle room. Looks like there's another door to the left. We can go down and maybe get that question mark. Down it is. Oh, save room. Oh, was this the... Were we on the other side of that already? We were, but this goes right up to the quest mark. Oh, boss! I think. Oh! Can't jump on them. Which way are we going down? Maybe we'll... I don't have this ability. And there's a door. I'm guessing this boss is going to give me that block-breaking ability. Because there's a bunch of them around here. His range sucks, like... What? Dead. Hit the damn thing! Like, what? What? I don't like the controls in this game too much. I swear, it like sucks you in that time. Like, glitch or something. Alright, got him. Better give me an ability. Dash while walking, hold L2 or R2. Ah, head charge. The bald bull. All right, that's where we came in from the beginning. Go down. Go down. Go down. Son of a bitch. Alright, at least we saved. Got that. Is this a ladder? No. Uh-oh. Is that gonna make me, let's see. But, of course, it made me fall all the way over there. And that guy's stuck in the wall. jump. Keeps getting fucking stuck. Really? Fucking dumb, like... What? You gotta be fucking kidding me. I ain't playing this too much longer. Well, you know what? Maybe we can, bullshit our way under this room over here if those blocks came back. Oh, they did. Do something like that. There we go. Oh, what was this? Not worthy of skin. So I'm a loser skeleton, huh? The attack is going right through them. Like... Don't dive! Fucking jump! Come on, give me a health. The other one dropped or bounced all over the place. Yeah, it's all the way down there. That takes me back to the dark room. We ain't going in there. So we gotta go back to like the middle and then down and then that skinny we can get down there. Oh, we can just dash through enemies? Oh, that's good. That's good to know. And we gotta go this way. Yeah, we can go this way now. More darkness. We're almost there. Oh, what's that room above us, though? I don't like that. Uh-oh. Go up there. Wait. Oh, are you kidding me? Can we climb any of this stuff? Am I stuck in here? I swear, that looks like a platform in there. Oh boy, I think I am stuck. So yeah, how am I supposed to get out of here? Like, now it wants to go through? I tried that 4 times and it was like, no. Oh, this game's against me. I guess aren't they all? That's the way to go. It's all right, this isn't too bad. Now we should get something else in here. Oh, that's sound in the jungle. It's a gong. What did that do? We just keep going this way. We got another door. Where's that take? We're all the way down there. Right, go in. Can I go through this? No. Up. Oh, are you kidding me? Where am I at? Okay, so we came out of there. We want to drop down. Let's go for that other question mark. Because I remember, if I wouldn't have caught that, I think I'd have to climb up and go back around. I'd get rid of that. Get up there. I guess we gotta go from that one. Now we gotta do the speed back jump. Okay. Back. Ooh, item. Alright, we're heading there. So, what's this? Bowl? Hold down and press cross or circle. Ah. Oh, I can't move it on its own. Okay. So he just throws his head. So there better not be any enemies in the way, I guess. Got a save room. Actually, I don't think I can get back up the other way. Can we... Alright, I think we can go around the long way. Oh, really? I can't control the head, but, we can... What? We can jump with it? Really? Then I just for this? Talk about a pain in the ass. Well, we have to at least do it there. We'll fall through. Oh. There we go. It loves giving me these jumps because it knows I can't do them very well. And I hit my head that time. I better get some kind of double jump in this game. There we go. Oh, what's this? This one's on. Oh, lights. Oh, that's good. I can't stop it until I hit a wall. Alright, so there's two flashing things up this way. We'll just get them. If we can, I should be able to get them. What's this? Oh, who put a door here? Trophy. What was this? A? M. So we got an A and an M. N. U. AMNU. So, what the hell does that mean? Alright, looks like we're done in here. We don't get a map in here. There's a ladder there. I didn't even see that. Another door. I was relatively easy to get up to, so take a trip back and we'll see what that other flashing item is. Let's go this way. That's right, that was the gong. Yeah, we can definitely get this now. A sound in the sanctum. Trophy. What am I doing? Come on. I need to do the backflip. Now we go in this door up here. New area. Oh, here we go. Oh, power up? Or, no, that's a map. Oak Explorer, so what are we in the tree area? Ancient Oak map. Oh, hooray. What the hell was that? Alright, so we gotta be careful with those. Back here, like, fucking thing. Really, here we go. Oh, come on with this dash, or it's not dash, the dive. Of course you're gonna fall all the way down there, so we're not gonna bother getting you. What? Garbage. Oh, another gong. Sound in the oak. Alright, so it looks like we're back at the very beginning. We still can't go that way. Back in here we go. I didn't even do that. That looks like an elevator. Alright, so now we go that way. Did I already was over there, wasn't I? Or cause that room, that should be a safe spot over there. But I have not been through this. Yeah, that bowling move is a little bad. But now it doesn't want to. Where I came out. So I went in that upper door last time. So I guess I have to go back down on that one in the right corner. Hey, what's going on, Racer X? Thanks for the follow, man, from earlier. Yeah, this game's legit. It's $5, but it's a little nerve-wracking. Stuff like that. It's a Metroidvania. It doesn't have much of a story. See, I was already in that room up there. So we gotta go this way. Apparently this game can be beaten in 17 minutes if you know what you're doing. There's like 3 speed trophies. I think it's... Yeah, we got that. 17 minutes, 40 minutes, and 60 minutes. And I lost all 3 of those. But we got a bunch of other ones already. Let's see, we got... Let's see, we're just at the bottom. So maybe that door... let's see, I bullshitted my way into that top door. Wasn't there... Okay. I guess we'll try over by the saver. Oh. That's not the way I wanted to go. I might be, I'm not sure. It's storming pretty bad here. I lost power 3 times already, so I was going to start streaming. See, I've been gone about 1 hour and 45. I was going to start as soon as King Retro was done, but it was giving me problems and I lost power a couple minutes. So I got a later start than I wanted. Bet I have to go back to that dark area that I was in. I really don't want to go back there. What was I over here? I took the bottom path last time. We were never in this room, though. But, this is gonna be a pain in my ass. We're gonna die. Supposed to have some other. There it goes. Okay. Really? Now 2 of them? I shouldn't have to dash though. There we go. Dead. Come on with the jump! See, shit like that, you just get stuck. It's an indie game, so it's got a couple of, control issues here or there. Like, and then it stopped the dash. Why? We ain't going that way. Let's drop. That's where I would have came down out of. I doubt there's anything up. Oops. So this should be the dark area. No, the mines. We haven't been back here in a while. There's something good there. So the top and then that top right. Okay, so we go straight across. Actually, I think we can go down too as well. I think this was a dead end. Yeah, not a dead end, but yeah, no. Gotta go this way. Go through here. Alright, now we're in new territory. And getting your health, those things are annoying. Like, I don't know why they would bounce across the screen like that. Well, got one way down. Oh, I hope I don't have to be up there. Oh, I might have to be. Yep. I should have known better. Actually, I think this part's on the gameplay video on the store. What? Oh, I pressed the wrong one. Fuck. Oh. That was close. This one, we need the back jump. There we go. There we go. Oh, power up. Or ability, maybe. Ground pound. Ooh. Airborne, hold down, press square. Okay, so now we can do this. Nice. Go through here. Now we're... I don't think we've ever been down here. Looks like the... When we get out of this part, go back to like the left middle, and we gotta head down to that bottom left where that question mark is, and it looks like we can get there towards the middle there. Okay, like where we came in almost. Alright. Oops. Really? Save room. Nice. Guess that's a fall through, but that's kind of like the path I need to go. Looks like I can get up and then go to the left. Yeah, okay. And then we pound through right there. Oops. Actually, should I use this save? Probably. Oh, that's right.